Our pilot paper machine, dating from 1902, is still used to make paper commercially. Over the last year, it's made a variety of fascinating products, including paper made with petals, denim jeans, wildflower seeds, and even elephant dung.